was that? Need to cut down on those sugary breakfasts. I'm way too jumpy. As long as I can get one before the other guy does. He always gets one of those things first. I never got one first. But I want one, damn it. Okay, come. Could have sworn it was awesome. Excuse me. What was that? Maybe I should take a look. Yeah, I need this really awesome. Night sky, some stars. That's. I haven't beat any heads all day!
Yes? Comes to finish me off then? Finish what is beastie got nuts? Makes it quick then. Snap, snap.
I'm not under Malak's control. He tricked me. He lied to me all along. Do you know him?
His tricksy ways did lure you in. They did not. A medic's words are not the words of a sane man. Danger is he. Danger to the lady. To himself. To the city. I was sent here by the lady to kiss Drood. And then your medic. But it is beastie that bites me.
But I don't understand. Why did he do this? How can I stop him?
I brings gift from the lady. You takes it now.
There is no time. Where is Malak now?
Must you find Malak's lair? Yeah, it's the beastie is there to do his magic. But the beastie no likes it. It wild likes us. Get you the scales. Must destroys them. You must. The soil calls me home.
Thank you. Next.
Trickster. Thank you.
Thank you. should we pursue her? She could be a great asset to us.
No. Leave her be. She has suffered enough, and our plans revolve around the One at this time.
So say the glyphs. Sometimes that which is written is read anew. Old eyes, seeing clearly in a different light, from a different angle, revealing truths long elusive and hidden. The glyphs encompass all, but understanding can be insufficient.
She leaves the city, whole, yet with something missing, as the One who left us near his goal. Untouched, yet not unchanged, their stories interweave and become as one.
So this is how it ends. Were we to know? Did the glyphs foretell it?
All is as it was written. The glyphs are unchanged, but now the veil has been lifted and we see what will come.